Si tratta infatti del rientro di circa 700.
This recovery operation involves around 750 archaeological artifacts from depredations in Italy and its islands. The recovery is very important for the quantity of the finds, but also for their variety. We are speaking about artifacts and goods of various kinds that cover a wide chronological span, datable from the Iron Age, i.e. from the 8th century BC, to the Middle Ages.